Who is this young man?
Michael Waxman.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Nice to see you.
Hello
there. Well, come on. Bye, here, Will.
Mr. President, Nancy Stewart, it's nice to see you.
Michael's good to see you.
Greetings, Mr. President. You did well in Wisconsin. Things went terrific. And I saw you with Chuck Percy in Illinois, so I guess things are going well. That's too close.
Okay, we're ready.
Nice. Well, come on over.
Great. Very
well. Listen, I'm very
for all of us. This is something that the Consumer Product Safety Commission has been working on for a while. With Henry Waxman and I, this is a bipartisan effort. So
well, I'm pleased to do it, and I know really what it does is, from a consumer's safety standpoint, put children's toys on the same basis as adult things.
Mr. President, we're indeed grateful for that.
Well, and this is
a hard battle, but we really
this is the right season.
Yes, sir.
Season to do it. Yeah. It is done.
Hey, thank you.
Well, thank all of you. I'm grateful to you.
Thank you for this ceremony.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. We really appreciate this. Consumers, thank you.
Thanks a lot.